now, here we are, the stadium is already at full capacity for a wonderfully historic day in the already glorious history of Everton football. The first game, the very first game here at our new home, Bramley-Moore Dock.